Thank you. And we are back. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
Been quite a while since we've been on. Jesus, almost a fucking month. Holy shit.
My God.
But we are back, and as you can see, we're still trying to get help with our Chloe. There she is. And there she is. I don't know, there's lots and lots of it. Whatever it is. So we are playing some Worms Battlegrounds today. I'm here with Alexa the Undead.
Hi.
And Sweet Pea.
I am a hand this time.
Say hello, Sweet Pea. Yeah, she can pull her bullshit again. So, Sweet Pea is obviously Team Green. Alexa's Team Trigler, who the fuck that is. I have my gamers because I decided I was going to customize my team. And they decided they were going to customize on theirs, but PSN is being a bitch. So we're just going to do a local game.
Yeah.
Actually, you can't see that. I haven't started the fucking shit yet. I'm still on my pre-screen. Well, without any further ado, let us go...
Are you French now?
I am not the French. I like to think I am the French. You know. Croissant, etc. So, as you can see here
are
now.
Are you going to eat that croissant?
Croissant. We are going to
you
do
have
this.
A family game, right?
This is going to be pro, which means you can use everything.
No, that would be beginner. Beginner also gives you extra time.
What legendary? What a dark side. Modern warfare. Or zoo destruction. Full motherfucking wormage. That's what
full
we're gonna
do.
Full fucking wormage.
Oh,
full wormage! Alright, so.
Does it give us the glitchy rope back?
I don't know, maybe. I haven't played this one yet. Alright, so we're just gonna jump right in here.
Just jump in and go. Kick some ass.
We're going to kick the ass. I like beginner because it gives you the extra time.
Let's see. Randomize landscape
really
using current settings.
I do, because it takes me forever to go through the menu.
Load saved landscape. Select landscape objects. Select landscape template. Choose a theme for your landscape. So, Industrial Revolution, Feudal Japan, Inca, Viking, or Prehistoric?
Prehistoric. Oh, luck water,
yes. Landscape templates, not worried about that. Landscape objects.
Oh, come on, I'm like clean of indoors.
I'm just leaving it the way it is right now.
But there's no bombs or anything.
And we're gonna start this match as it is, because I'm not fucking around
on
Twitch.
On. We always put toggles on.
I'm not fucking around on the Twitch, I'm just getting it started and doing it.
Well, we can't punch him into anything.
Yeah, there's a
tiny
bit of water.
We can have a clean match this time.
So
then we'll fuck around. Really?
Wow.
Nice. Okay.
Da, 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 da.
Again, for once, Twitch is running. Twitch is running properly. And what happens? The motherfucking game crashes.
First, it won't let us play on mine. Makes us all play on one and now does that to us. This game hates us.
I think it was fucking up because it was still on your screen. I hate this game now. Fuck this game. This is why it's free on PSN. It doesn't work.
When has any Worms game actually worked, though?
This
That's
is from 2014, though.
This is from 2014. It's only 3 fucking years old. Come the fuck on.
Hell, the 3D Worms game worked better than this.
Well, sort of. At least the fucking match
I hated the 3D one.
Well, that was fun.
I sucked at it. You guys, like, kicked my ass so bad.
Worms.
Nothing will ever beat, though, Worms Armageddon.
Alright, local play.
Sure, Worms Armageddon was fun, but you never got Armageddon.
Versus. Doing deathmatch. We're gonna add a player.
Worms Armageddon.
Dude.
Is how me and your dad started dating.
Hey, how's it going? How's it going? Playing some Worms
Hello.
Today. Add a player. Sweet Pea, pay attention.
I'm paying attention.
You're green, apparently. We're not going for family, we are going for full wormage.
Full wormage!
And start. Now, for the love of Jesus, fucking work this time, don't crash. Don't crash. And since I'm here, I'll put this shit in. Barrels. Lots.
Lots. Right. Lots of grenades.
Lots of barrels. It's Worms are awesome games. Physics objects.
No
None. Okay. What about dynamic water? On.
On.
Or off.
Physics objects are fun.
You know what? I'm gonna put a couple in there.
Objects are in the ass.
Yeah, all the Worms games are really, really great games. I think I've owned one on every system that's had one, right up from PlayStation, PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3.
PC. Yeah, I had
back in PC when I used to PC game.
I used to have some of the original Worms games on my computer.
Okay. So you're going to crash this time, you fucking game? Oh, wow. No. It didn't
oh, my
crash.
God.
Yes, boss.
So what the hell am I?
You are fucking
my
dead.
God.
You named somebody Sweet Pea?
Yes, I did.
Do you know how confusing that's going to be?
Oh my God.
It is online. Do you have yours turned up still?
No. It's coming out of my...
Out of the controller.
Controller.
Okay.
Please do not touch my Zoom.
It is an online game, and I will most definitely set one up and play with anybody who wants to play...
Alexa,
after I figure out how to get it working properly.
Oh, yes.
Plug a hole.
Yeah, we tried to set it up online and it wouldn't let us.
It was screwing up and crashed.
We ended up saying,
fuck it. You have to purchase, a lot of these things. Besides, I'm the guys with the hats and red colors.
And one's named Sweet Pea.
Damn right it is.
You're about to blow yourself up.
What color am I?
Blue.
No one told me that!
Yeah, the blue right above your damn thing, and it says Trigler there with the blue fucking bar. Pay attention, boy. I tell ya.
How do I zoom in?
Oh, I have my speaker turned off. Hang on a second, Sweepy. Hang on.
Yeah, on my turn when...
I said hang on.
Yeah, I've got 30 seconds. That is totally not fair.
There you go. Now I got my speaker, I can hear my worms talking.
Yeah, and that was totally not fair.
Fuck off.
If you wanted to do it, you should have done it on your own.
We're gonna have to play this a lot to unlock all this shit.
We have all of it unlocked right now.
We have to purchase it.
No, we can use every single thing that we have in the menu right now. I'm on it, boss.
Yay, the voices come out of the controllers!
See, look. Like, which was it? Which one did you try to use?
Nothing, I was just looking at them.
See, goes left. I'll leave it on this for a second. See?
No, but, during the actual game, when you don't have all of them, you can purchase them.
Alright, I'm going to be Zucara.
Like, if you don't, like, if you don't have the physical object to use, because you know you only have a certain amount in the normal version, because we're playing full of wormage.
Okay, I'm pissed. Make a move, Bozo. Make a move, Bozo. Say hello, my little friend. Ah! I didn't hold it long
enough. Fuck. No, no, you didn't.
But I'm pissed off. I jumped right on that landmine. It didn't do fuck all.
It's a dud.
Apparently it is.
You'll regret that.
That would have been epic.
See? Homing missile 30, but I can still use it.
That's because we're playing full wormage. It gives you everything during full wormage.
Devious! Hey, darling. Don't
worry
about it.
That is awesome. You've got to spend time with
kiddo. That is awesome as hell. And oh my god, I blew straight the fuck up. Rick Harrison. Who's Rick Harrison?
That's me. Buddy from that show, I think.
Oh, yeah, I get that a lot. Don't worry about it, DB Sunny. This is actually the first time I've been on. I've been on in a month.
We're playing probably.
Watch my profanity. I'd love to watch my words, but I can't physically see them when they come out my fucking mouth. I wish I did. There goes one.
Oh my god. Oh my.
You're telling to fuck off. Come on my channel and tell me to fuck off? Fuck you. Fucking little bitch. Fuck yourself. Devious Honey, don't even worry about it. I haven't been on in almost a month because I've been working too much. The fuck was... Oh, cow.
Oh, he's... You have to hit X, I think, to drop.
Yep.
Oh, that really sucks for you. Well, I'm not.
I just wanted to experiment.
Oh,
I can appreciate your culture and everything else, but just because you're Jewish doesn't mean I'm going to be any more polite to you than I would be to anybody else. Sorry. Where was I?
Oh my god. Oh, where? We put on full wormage.
We did put on full wormage.
Yeah, you know what this means? Look at this means.
That means you got that goddamn fucking concrete donkey, doesn't it?
I know, but I'm trying to experiment with other stuff.
Wanna know what it means?
What? Like, what's this coming?
Yeah, no.
Oh, dear. God, child.
I don't care who everybody is, just as, oh, fuck. Armageddon. Damn it. People are people are people. Doesn't matter who they are. God fucking damn it. Really? Really? Armageddon? Really?
You say this after you just used it?
What the hell? Okay, how many goddamn fucking... What in the sh... Oh my god.
You're still winning.
Oh my god. Yeah, just you wait. Listen to... Listen. Oh, you... You son
you
of a bitch.
You got a trophy overkill.
You son of a bitch. That's it. I'm using that too because I want the trophy. Don't you dare. Oh shit.
No, don't.
I guess she wants the trophy now. And well, for unfortunately for you guys, I'm going to use it too because I want it as well.
God damn it.
Trophies for everyone. You get a
Who
trophy.
Who the hell is that?
And you get
what
a trophy.
The hell? Hold on, look at your character. He's standing with that one little edge, can't be touched.
Yep. Well, it's free on PlayStation Network right now if you haven't had PlayStation. And have PS Plus. I'll make sure she gets touched, because I'll kill her ass with it.
You see that his two worms didn't get touched either down there.
No, but you're on a tiny ledge.
Brilliant!
Use Armageddon. Because I don't care.
Did you get a trophy?
No.
Get a trophy.
You got the trophy.
No, you got the trophy.
No, it popped up on yours.
It popped up on yours.
Remember, you're logged into your account.
Oh, I guess it's because I did so much damage, so screw you guys.
Really? Next round, I'm doing it.
Yeah.
No, just select Armageddon, please.
I don't want to select Armageddon. You know why?
No, don't go after her. I was going to do something good.
I don't care. I'm going to kill everybody. I'm going to kill every fucking one of you. What's this?
Jetpack.
Everything looks so much different.
Really?
Oh yeah.
You're a horrible human being.
Ah, you didn't fall in the water.
My poor little wormy.
I was hoping.
Oh, guess what? I'm still alive.
Is that character's name Dudley?
Yes.
That's really weird, because I just downloaded that Dudley Do Right movie.
Did you really?
I really did.
I love that movie.
Like last night, it's hilarious. You've seen that. No!
We want to see that in theaters, dear.
The Concrete Jackass! Or another name for you, darling. Let us go. Come on, lovey. Move faster than that. She's over there. She's over there. Come on, honey. Oh, what you got for me? Ooh, airstrike, really?
No, not airstrike.
What you got?
Donkey. God. What? But, oh, I thought that was really good.
Damn it! Ow!
Both these guys, too.
Ow, shit! Ow! Oh, thank God.
It dropped through damn that it. Little hole.
Off to see the worm upstairs.
You're awful. You are an awful person.
Don't go for me.
I need the closest worm.
If you aim and rake, he'll land on me. And when he blows up, he'll blow me too.
How the hell did you all get me down so fast?
I love you too.
Really?
Get him.
You think you're gonna get that?
Well, I know I'm gonna.
Oh, you missed like crazy.
You can't change the timer anymore.
Yeah.
Really?
Triangle.
Yeah, I pressed it. You can't change the timers anymore.
Oh, that sucks.
That sucks.
Oh, look, the wind is going now. Good luck, Sweet Pea.
Hmm. What does Grandma do?
I have no idea. Don't ask.
Old lady.
Is that a suggestion button? Oh, it's telling you where you are. What the shit? What
anyway,
the hell was that?
Guys,
the bovine blitz.
The bovine blitz. I'm sending down exploding cows.
I'm not winning this round, am I?
No, your dad's gonna win. Unless you know.
Oh, I forgot how crappy the rope is in these newer versions.
Really? They have that rope?
Yeah.
Best rope ever?
Yeah, because they turned. They switched physics engines, that's why.
Yeah, the best rope ever was from whatchamacallit.
This rope sucks.
Check out and see what old lady is.
I don't think so. I'd rather win.
You're not gonna win.
Damn it! I am too gonna win.
Come on, dude, we got him.
I am too gonna win.
Really?
Yes, that was pretty boring.
Oh, fuck it,
surprise! What do you got, honey?
Sheep.
Shit, I hit the button by accident.
Bravo.
Before it got to you.
Okay.
Bravo.
I've had enough of this shit.
Enough of what?
I've had enough of this shit.
Yeah.
Super sheep. Blow up.
Are you shitting me sideways?
Still not dead.
You've got to be shitting me, like, absolutely sideways and upside down.
You'll never kill us.
Oh my god.
What?
There's a little piece of land there.
Are you kidding me?
Got her though.
Really?
Bye, Sweet Pea.
Oh, yeah? Yes, sir.
Oh, shit.
Go for him. Get him. Kick his ass. It's a
pitch. No! Ow. Oh.
Really? You're supposed to go the other way and get you, too.
Me?
Yeah.
You people are evil beyond all belief.
Go get her.
Get him, kill him.
She's got less health than me.
Exactly, I've got less health than him.
Yeah, that means
and I fucked up more than he does.
Let's see.
And I'm your wife.
Hell is
wife
this?
Trump's child.
Oxygen.
Oh, so you breathe in water, that's kind of cool. Yeah.
Aqua pack, that's
aqua
cool.
Aqua pack. Ooh, I. What the fuck is a monkey?
Winged monkey?
I need to know.
Flying monkeys! No, go after him. White Trout's child.
I need to know.
Had to go up and
drop. Oh, I see what happened.
Oh, you could drop a boulder on me.
Fuck.
Ooh, I
want
to drop a boulder.
I didn't know what it was.
Yeah, I'm really, really sorry about this. Shoot, where is it? No, it's not that. There's an even worse one. Gotcha. Where is it? Because you have the blunderbuss and you have like the Armageddon blunderbuss.
They probably took it in. Don't go after me! What's up with going after me?
Just because.
I'm not dead.
Should've used the monkey.
Yeah.
Really, boys?
Bring it on, woman!
You should use the underpants.
Oh, you bitch.
You know, use the underpants.
Twice.
I'm aware. I'm trying to end it all. Kill us
all.
Ah,
bitch. Ah, bitch. Damn it. You got him. Ah.
She just won.
She just won.
The last two. God damn it.
Nope. Draw.
Ah, ha, ha. You kill us all.
At least I didn't lose.
Round results.
Most friendly killed.
In my books, that's a win.
All right, how do we continue?
Continue.
Oh, there we go.
So did you like that ending?
Shut up.
There, we can't use Armageddon in there.
You probably can.
No, it's underground.
Randomize all landscape settings. Randomize all landscape settings. Do not want underground.
So then
you go,
yeah, one of those ones. That's a double, and then the other one has. Ooh, that's pretty. That'll work. So, no arm again? My guys in a row out of the entire map.
Where are you going?
To do what I should have done in the first place.
Use the underpants?
What is the underpants?
No. You give up your turn. Damn, where the fuck
no,
is
it's you surrendering. He's giving up your turn. Skip turn is
skip rope.
The other one, the skip rope.
Damn it. That took too long.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shut up. Can't be verified. Fuck you, PSN.
No!
That's what I was looking for. Motherfucker.
I want the trophy.
No, really?
I want the trophy next round. One of us.
Really? No, I only killed one guy.
Yeah, I know it is.
But I still got overkill.
Damn you, woman.
You're just jealous because I thought of it first.
You've got to be shitting me. I just lost my turn because I was standing right next to fire and it burnt me as I moved.
I'll skip my turn and no, it's that fine. Way you can actually do the arm again.
It's too late. I need to do it.
No, it's not because all those guys on
the need to do it in a fresh game.
Okay.
Just like you two did.
No!
I like that.
You dinked it off my head, dude. Damn. Hold on a second. On my turn, I'm going to pause this. Turn the music off. It's starting to annoy me. I've got mail. Why did that have no sound? This game is fucked up.
You're gonna play for me.
Am I now?
Yes. And then my next turn, your dad's gonna play for me. So if you go after your dad, and then he can go after you.
Yeah, like I was saying, if I learned how to get it working properly, because I was having problems setting it up with me and Sweet Pea here, but most definitely at some point, for sure. What a donkey, some son of a bitch. There's a possibility for at least two sons of bitches here.
One son of a bitch.
Oh! Booyah! That's for doing so much damage.
Yeah, I know.
330 damage. You look all fucking beat up. I don't believe I'm actually giving this to be streamed for once.
Not dropping frames. So happy.
The sheep is farting stars. Why am I not getting any explosion effects? Explosions in this game.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, it says it did.
They used to revive worms.
Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't one of her worms. That was one of yours.
Revive any worms.
I gotta shut the music off. It's driving me batshit crazy. Here we go. Much better. I don't know how that's better, but it is. Trust me. Okay. Okay. I'm going to demonstrate my prowess as Super Sheep. Damn it! Shut up.
Your prowess is Super Sheep. I hope you realize she has the most players on the map right now.
I was always going after her, but I died. I fucked it up. What can I say? Shit happens.
Oh. Well, you know what?
GURP!
That goes all the way into the water.
Fucking donkey. Damn it. Here we go.
Can she just toss that worm into the lake?
I could, but then it would be cheating.
No, it wouldn't. She gave you the control.
Boom! Why am I not getting these effects? It's not fair. Bye bye. I want to hear explosions. Okay. I'm not happy with this right now. What's up, son? Send my regards to Davy Jones, motherfucker. Shit. Hurry up, woman.
I'm going for smoke.
Damn it, woman.
Don't get in my way.
Totally getting in your way.
Don't, seriously.
Totally.
The screen over here.
Really?
Yeah, there was a screen over here.
Which is why I didn't feel that about getting in his way.
I have that in my way.
So you sit your butt up where you can see.
Just because.
You could have kamikazed. Oh god, this thing.
Damn straight!
Yes, boss! Yes, boss! Yes, boss! The fuck is this?
Oh, I think you can steal items from worms.
Right there. Bitches! I will drown you.
Mm-hmm.
hurry up. Really, donkey, 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 donkey. That's all you fucking use.
Not all. What? Should it be good right here? Or not? I didn't see that little clip. I thought it was the background. Do your worst.
I can do that.
If you're gonna use a bomb, please use the holy hand grenade.
So how bad did you make me kill myself?
We did. We actually used you to go against each other, but the problem is now you have a lot of characters with high health.
Hand it over.
Really?
Liking the taste.
That was my plan all along. Get you guys to go after each other. Move.
You know now you're screwed.
No, sir. I can beat her. Ready.
They don't have the revive thing with the lightning anymore. It sucks.
You tried to revive one of her your own worms with her lightning.
Yeah, that worked.
No, it didn't. You revived your own worms with lightning. Excuse me. Can you walk any slower?
I probably could. Hold this. Right here.
Come on, blow up, blow up, blow up. Shit. I beat him with a water gun.
Really?
Yep. Right off the cliff.
There's a tiny, tiny piece of land.
I see it.
Just super sheep. You know you're going to be good at it.
Yeah, what's the hell?
What's the equalizer do?
I have no idea. A lot of these explosions are coming through on the audio. I'm pissed off. Oh dear. Let's go. Yeah, old British worm. GURP is gonna die.
Gotta figure out a way to get euthanasia. You know what? You're getting donkeyed.
Bring it. John Conquer Donkey falling from the sky? Yep. Bring it on. Okay, woman.
I'm on it, boss. See ya. I don't like you.
Hey, yo, Brainiac. What do you get when you hit a baseball bat with a worm in the head? Drunk worms.
Sleeping with the fishes. That
was awesome. awesome.
That wasn't.
Because GURP is gonna drown. Because I put that little bitch underwater.
Take two.
Nope.
He missed.
Oh, sure, maybe not. But GURP is back underwater. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck. Ow. I laughed my ass off if that water just took GURP right off with him. Fuck, 402 damage. What the fuck?
Underworm still has full health. GURP's gonna drown.
So I will leave GURP to his fate. She still has one worm with full health.
Donkey.
Fuck yes. Me. Well, at least GURP drowned it.
Sweet pea for the win.
At least GURP drowned.
Donkey would have worked.
I don't care. I want to do it, like, more personal, like. Mm-hmm. Like, with a baseball bat.
Hey, continue.
Oh, he's got the gold.
That was it. Sweet pea won. So let's take it down a notch.
To
family. Family, yeah, let's see what family is.
We are family.
This is the family breaking version of this game. Yes. So we're adding some physics objects. Not like they did fuck. Not like they did fuck all last time, but. Some mines.
Now put full mines.
Full mines.
Full everything.
They didn't do anything last time. Literally, I stomped on one and didn't do fuck all.
Achoo!
Gesundheit.
Everybody, take a piece.
Excuse me.
I don't like that you always go first.
Yes, boss. Yes, boss. You know why I always go first? Do you have any friggin' idea?
I don't like that me and him are clumped together.
Do you have any friggin' idea why I always go first?
Why do you always go first?
Because, my darling, I've told you before, I am God. Mega Mortar? Yep, I think we need to use this right about there.
Say hello.
I think that's one of yous.
And you're at least poison gas, nice.
And I got your guy and his guy, her guy. This is a family game. We poison and blow each other up. We can't use missiles. And donkeys and that kind of shit. Armageddon's completely off the counter.
Oh, no,
skunks. Yes, it is.
Plus 120 coins.
Completely off the counter. Can't use them in three turns. Oh yeah, the bovine one you can. Bring it on. Landed on my feet, motherfucker. Shit. Poison, sweet pea. Jesus, that's violent.
What do we have available to us?
Hmm. Oh, no, no!
Like the taste?
We're killing so many worms. I already got that one.
No, it's for one shot.
Oi, nada! I would have got that right away, because that was how I killed the first person. Baseball bat in the head. Liking the taste preference, liking the taste of murder.
Oh my god, really? Well, you guys are.
I thought it was like liking the taste of beef for killing me with the
bone. Nope. Kiss my ass. Alright, so. Yeah, it looks right.
Sleeping with the fishes.
Boring my ass, that worked.
Snore.
This is a family game. Oh my god, 300 fucking jetpacks? Power for the jetpack? What a ripoff. Where's that jetpack? That's a jetpack, right? That's a water pack. Fuck off. The water pack is the same thing as a jetpack?
Except
for at least
water.
Son of a bitch. I thought that was just something like let you swim or something.
No.
Good guess.
And now he's drowning me.
Oh, yes, I am.
Good luck, kid.
What?
Good luck. As an expert shot, good luck.
Is it?
No, not really. It's a homing missile.
Oh, I did also steal the two crates that fell down on your character. Gonna kill me?
No. Are you shitting me? Really? Really, dear?
No, that shot's insane.
Really, Lovey?
I'm higher. A little higher. Because you're about to hit my crit there.
Really, Lovey? Really? I see how it is.
I'm gonna bust your skull.
Amen.
Just wait till my crew shows.
Okay. Two can play at that. The difference between me and you is I make shots like this look easy.
Go away.
Go away. We don't want you here.
Your kind here.
Oh my god! Screw that!
He's a big worm.
Aww, see, he's upset now. He wanted a jetpack, water pack.
Oh, I know what
I'm gonna do. Shishi!
Cows
job. Four.
I must try this.
That worm looks really scary.
That worm's staying underwater.
Oh, that hurt.
Full wormage is fire.
Yeah, then all I do is use donkeys and shit.
No, I was experimenting.
You need less weapons, I've learned from playing 5 minutes ago.
Yes, shoot, right there. Yes, do it.
Trying to edge on our teeth. That was kind of dumb.
Fatality!
Were you trying to psych me out so I wouldn't do it?
Everybody, take a piece. Okay, so y'all using this bovine motherfucker. I gotta check this out.
You can just start it.
Really? Really, you only got me?
Payback.
Really?
See, they don't want to go off.
No, they don't.
That was interesting.
Come and get me now.
That one went off.
Shit, that one went off. So not cool.
So very cool. You know what? I'm gonna leave him be.
He still has a full guy up top.
He's poisoned and he's going to die next turn.
He still has a full guy up top. With full health. That's
not full health.
Okay, well, close enough. -5. And oh, it traps him. Nice.
It also made him immobile. It's a physics object. Bastard, 10 coins.
And hell.
Hidey
hole.
Yeah, you're kind of screwed up there.
Not really.
What can I get for 10 coins?
Excuse me. Nothing helpful.
Come and get me, suckers.
Go get him. Get him, Sweepy.
Yes, right there. Do it.
Tap it quickly and it will all go at once. Every time you tap the button, they come out.
Yeah, I ended up hitting myself.
Low on weapons, try this.
If he's poisoned, oh, he'll stay at one if he's poisoned.
Is it?
Yeah.
Don't give him hints.
You go down until you're, you keep going down until you only have one left.
Whoops. Shit. Damn it, I didn't throw it hard enough.
Hmm. Yeah, you didn't, did ya?
Kinda like your holy hand grenade. Mm. How did we forget that little fiasco as well?
I would laugh if you just went off there.
I'd laugh if you hit me with that.
I'm not gonna try. I think that's too far away though. You know what I do want to do though?
I have no idea. Just hard enough to do
damn.
Enough damage to kill you.
Okay. That's fine. You're gone.
God damn it.
And she has one character left. And I have a character full health.
Get him, Sweet Pea!
You made a big mistake putting that boulder there.
Not really, because you're still drowning.
At 149.
I don't give a damn, you're still drowning.
Oh, that's cheating. That is cheating.
She's hiring a consultant.
I'm hiring an assassin.
Of course you are.
Best I could do.
That's okay.
The physics object in the way. The assassin may have missed, but that was only my first try.
Assassins don't miss twice.
That's why they have two blades.
You're kidding!
Nope! Big
Screw
worm,
off!
Big worm, little damage. Sweet Pea, get him!
Come and get me, sucker.
Don't screw it up.
Get him, Sweet Pea! Hallelujah!
Not enough to kill him, though.
Might be.
Oh, damn it. Look at him, he's like, oh my god, it didn't do anything!
Bounce.
Should use a banana bomb.
Well, I didn't want to hit myself.
Banana maim.
Yeah,
I'm totally banana-ing next time. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, we're changing family to what? Classic. Let's try classic. Let us start. Works for me.
Skunk boy.
Yeah, I see that. That RAM would be so much better because this is using 36% of CPU.
Oh, I know.
Put another 16 gigs of this motherfucker running like crazy.
What weapon do we have?
Shit.
Or, I like that.
Or do that.
We're off to a great start.
I was trying to be cool.
Shishu!
You, my dear, are not cool.
I'm awesome.
You, my dear, will never be cool.
I'm awesome.
Some interesting things.
I am Jeebus. Jeebus! Our ignorant Jewish friend knows Jeebus well. Yes, dear, I'm going to pump your guts full of lead. Heads up, Dudley! Bye, Dudley.
That looked like it was a hole.
Am I the only one who's actually done any damage to somebody else besides himself? I'm liking this round.
Your character has fedoras.
You're making my life
my
so much easier.
My character has fedoras.
Yes, all of your characters have fedoras.
Damn fucking right they do, because they're awesome and you guys suck.
Yeah, even though me and Ma have kicked your ass.
Y'all still suck.
You should have to win a game.
Fuck. There isn't dick all in this pack. Let's not get this one next time.
I know. Should go back to Ultimate Wormage, because there's a lot of these I want to try.
I still want to know what the old lady does.
Just because I'm a gangster in this one, with my fedora and my sunglasses, fuck you.
Am I saying hello to your little friend?
Really? I shot you with a shotgun and I took damage.
You were too close.
There's no such thing as too close. I could put a shotgun right in someone's belly and it wouldn't do me any damage. Maybe the back splatter of blood get in my eye or something.
Yeah.
I realize how prominent that symbol looks on camera.
Yeah, I know.
It's like, here's my face, Batman! Move it. Come on now. Don't take all bloody night.
You mean Leonard Cohen?
You
mean Leonard Cohen?
Who, Leonard Cohen?
Batman.
Ah, yes. Leonard Cohen is. See, if he...
Yes! Exactly
what
where I was aiming
for. What the fuck? You didn't hit anybody, but what the fuck?
I should have got you. Like, I landed right between you.
It didn't hit anybody. What the fuck? See, this is why Leonard Cohen died when he did. Because someone would have made the connection. And the next
Batman?
And the next Batman movie, actually, Batman Beyond, it would have been Leonard Cohen playing Bruce Wayne teaching the young Batman.
It was actually 1 year, a couple days ago, that he passed away.
Couldn't think about it, though.
I know.
You've seen Batman Beyond, right? You know that
It's
old Batman training young Batman?
Yes.
Yeah.
Can't you see...
2099
Fuck me! Wait, get away. Thank you. But can you imagine Leonard Cohen?
Yeah.
Like, teaching the young Batman guy, like, you know you gotta go kick his ass. Come on, Ethan, come on.
Yeah, I hope you realize that your fat worm looks the most like a gangster.
Oh, of course he does. Hey, I'm gonna come.
Looks like you if you put a fedora on you.
Fuck you. I'll show you a fedora. That's what I'm wearing.
You wanna get pinched?
Okay.
Yeah, there's a couple of these that we wanna try. So we
finish that job.
Ultimate War Mace. Oh, no, custard!
See? And I'm holding skulls.
Really, I'm like right on the edge.
Hatch boo. Dervy.
Really, I can't get over that. Son of a bitch. I got nothing fly-y.
Come on then. I would throw a grenade or something. You got 8 seconds. Or you can hurt yourself that way. No! what am I laughing for? I'm fat. That sucks. What the hell? You're making big people look bad. What the shit?
Is that what
you're making him look like?
Sliding down a hill.
You're making him look like a clumsy motherfucker who can't keep his feet on a little slant. What the fuck?
You realize I can picture you sliding down like the side of a hill with your arms flapping like that.
I don't slide down hills with my arms flapping like that.
You're the one who made the joke.
Oh, I said you're making people, fat people look bad because you make people think that's what they're like. Bazooka? Oh, that's so gonna hurt you. 5 seconds. Hooray. Oh!
Really? Just now y'all gonna do damage? Oh, nope, I thought you were gonna kill us and then do damage.
Fuck off, me.
Kill Devery.
Yo, Devery.
Yes, shoot up, Devery, Devery that way, please.
What up, Devery? Jesus, you're huge. You'll regret that. Fucking Devery bastard.
There is a broken tooth.
Huh? Yeah, he's got a broken tooth. Yeah, because smashed with a baseball bat. Oh. Baby man.
Really? Didn't go over the edge?
Come on, you just stacked just two worms on top of each other. That was amazing.
Shishu.
Are you stuck under your other worm?
Yep. That ends your turn.
No, it doesn't. I think it just looked a different worm.
Oh, I thought it did.
I just don't quite remember how to use it.
I don't either. Oh, well.
Move it, move it.
Just so they all hit you.
No!
Yep, they all hit us.
Ow!
Oh, look at your character. Get you.
You're Mickey Mouse now?
Yeah, totally.
Hi, kids! You like violence?
You wanna come to my clubhouse?
Good lord.
No, hold on, here we go.
Hi, kids! Do you like violence? Do you want to shed 9-inch nails through each one of your eyelids?
That's what I was thinking of when I said
that. Hold on. This is going to hurt my voice to all hell.
Really?
We got a rest. Hold on.
Atch who?
I really wonder what skunk does.
Poisons people.
Get that smell out of my nose. Get that smell out of my nose. You had better disappear. You had better disappear.
Hurting that.
This is you.
Well, I know.
Hi, kids. Do you like violence?
Just wait.
Take a picture and set it free. Child. Scarred.
I can't even flashback to him at 12 years old.
Scarred.
Oh god, I need a drink after that. Flashbacks. Jesus Christ.
You know what you need?
Therapy.
Sweet pea?
What?
This is what you get for bringing this child into the world.
Hey.
Dragon punch.
It takes two, dear.
It takes two, baby.
And I did the hard part.
Sure you did. Remember the background story to South Park? Uh-huh. Horribleness.
Oh, my voice.
I'm going to find the episode of South Park where Mickey Mouse is actually in it. and he kicks the fuck of the Jonas Brothers, beats the fucking piss out of them, cursing and swearing the whole time.
My voice.
I'm at the edge on the other side and knock you out.
Nice.
I'll get you.
I'll get you.
Hallelujah. Fuck off.
Oh, that was a great shot.
Motherfucker.
No.
Liking the taste.
That was the best shot I think I've ever had.
Him.
Why are you getting amp on me?
Knock him into the barrel.
I tried that before, it didn't work.
Dragon ball
him into the barrel.
Dragon ball.
Kamehameha.
That was horrible.
That did nothing. You should have done like up close.
Well, no, I was hoping it would explode the barrel as well, but didn't.
Right, the scientist heals people.
Heals himself.
No, it heals all the worms until he's dead. By five in each turn.
So pretty much a waste of time. Oh my gosh, excuse me.
Yeah, but you could have a team full of scientists that would heal by 20 each turn.
You're coming after me? Are you going after? Yeah, like 16 seconds.
Nothing, but I was getting away so my two guys weren't next to each other.
That's a mortar. Nice.
I had a method to my madness.
Killed the fat guy.
Yes, he didn't deserve to live.
I see how you are. I'll remember that. I think we're going to call it night after this one.
One more.
Nah.
One more
call.
Full orange.
Fine, one more full orange after this.
Plus I'm drinking a second energy drink.
Did I say call it night and go to bed? Thank you, Seth, for killing yourself. That was awesome of you.
No, but you killed me.
You'll regret that. Jump, 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 jump. You can hit the health box. That's
very fair.
Yeah, but you'll never make it over that ledge.
You won't.
You're right.
He's 10 times smaller than you.
Sit on it.
Prod him into the lake.
Excuse me, son. I owe you this.
Brass knuckles, punk. Brass knuckles, punk. Keep the change, you filthy worm. Keep the change, you filthy worm.
Jesus Christ.
What?
Man.
Tell me about the fucking gangsters, man. Gangsters! So I put them in fedoras.
Yeah, that's true.
With the sunglasses, you know? I was gonna make them all cute and shit, and I was like, nah.
Screwed. Oh, imagine, like, you just make this bunny rabbit.
Yeah.
Off to see the worm upstairs. Off to see the worm upstairs.
Surprise! Surprise! I mean, surprise!
He's gonna super heat us. He's gonna super heat me, not us.
Oh no! I wanted to make sure you guys get close to each other. Because I wanted you to kill him as well. That little explosion.
Get him, honey. Get him.
No, go after her. She has a character.
Don't let him go down like that.
Two can play at the super game. Actually. actually. Only one can play the super game. And that's me.
If I jumped and landed on you, you know how screwed you'd be? That hole is just full of pizza.
Yes.
You know you just let her win, right?
Nope, she has to hit me.
I have to hit him.
Super sheep.
You hire an assassin.
Oh, shit. I was going to say, you can't hire me as my own assassin. That won't work. Fuck it up. No, seriously, kill me.
Where are you?
He's down in the middle in the hole, just
by
right
the
down
hole.
There.
No! I will not die in the hole.
There, you're like, you're the dragon holding all of, up above us.
Damn right. Full wormage?
Full wormage,
full
but
wormage.
No Armageddon.
Fine, I will, no Armageddon.
No Armageddon.
Have you done it yet?
Yes, I already got, but
okay.
It was for a total amount of damage. I did it with a donkey.
Sweet.
No Armageddon.
Alright, so, last round.
Unless you are one-on-one last man standing, then you can Armageddon.
Fine.
No.
Fine, fine. If you're last man standing, there's only two worms left, and it's you and one other person. Fine.
That's what I just said, one-on-one.
That's what I just said.
Last worm standing. You can Armageddon.
Deal.
Deal. Full everything.
You know a lot of the mines are duds.
Booyaka! I ain't gonna find moles walking around and shit in here.
Has anybody figured out what Grandma does yet?
No, I'm actually gonna just mess around and test some of these things.
Look, it's the Vikings.
We link you, me.
Woohoo! Thank you, Lioness!
It doubles?
Apparently. I wanna be me. I don't know why I did that. I'm gonna have to look. I probably have doubled the wrong way on this channel. Shit, what was I doing?
Killing your son.
Killing my kid. Okay, hold on.
No, kill, like, go.
Kill your son.
Get.
Oh, this.
You see your son double
get,
there, lined up.
This
nice
is
and neat,
so,
and kill your son.
So
get
hard
thin, Mike.
Not to do.
You wanna get kill your son.
Could have gotten Finwick.
Really going after me?
I got him too.
No, you didn't. Can't believe I vouched for. Special abuse! I'll get you. Really? I'm right on a fucking line.
If you're on it, it's a dud, unfortunately, for me. I wonder why I did that. I must have it on here twice. I have so many things in here. Yeah. Overlay. Twitch.
Jesus.
YouTube.
Of course.
Damn you, donkey! Shit. Yes.
Shit.
No. Yes.
And
yes.
Single...
I'll get you all.
You pretty much just wiped all off the map, except for me. You screwed you guys yourselves over.
Yeah, I took out two of my own guys.
Sucker. I mean, yeah.
I thought it would go the other way.
Didn't know what an equalizer does. A worm tremor.
Have to be. On your mother.
It's just lucky, so I don't know.
But you're drowning now.
I'm gonna get lucky. But I can
lucky.
I can
no,
still
you're
play,
not getting lucky.
So I can drop an equalizer. What does an equalizer do? I have no clue. It did nothing. Those do nothing.
Let's figure it out.
Remember, he has four worms and your wife killed herself.
Oh, my character just got 125 of something.
Okay. So we have this, which is going to serve me well right about here. Fuck you.
Yep, served well.
Fuck you. I meant to hold the button, I swear. Get
them. Why do we have to get me?
Because we do. It's our prerogative as your parents that we need to kill you constantly.
Oh, there's an oxygen mask, okay.
Boom, boom, boom. That bull just killed itself.
At least I hit my target.
Three times and didn't fucking kill him.
Water power!
I love you too. Fun, friendly game. Oh, mommy will pet you. You look so scruffy, you're getting your cut tomorrow.
Boxing gloves, I know what to do. What else is there?
Oh, I love you too.
Teleport gun. Some weird shit in this one. What? Whoopee cushion!
Who's a good girl? Who's a good girl?
That's very bouncy. I don't know what a whoopee cushion did. Oh, it's wooden. Shoot.
So you farted around the map, poisoned yourself. Capiche!
Capiche!
It's very bouncy, which is good.
Okay. Grandma, fuck him up.
Yes, I want to know what Grandma does.
There's no Grandma, other way.
No Grandma. She farts. And me and you are supposed to be teaming up against
her
child.
Holy shit!
Oh. Me and you are supposed to be teaming up against our child.
Look at the hole. Look at the hole. She farts and blows up. She farts and blows up.
Grandma.
The grandma running down the hallway. A man exploded today. Jesus Christ.
You're going to make me choke.
Yeah, that's too easy. I'm not even going there. Cows! Every time that happens, I'm reminded that, I'm reminded of Twister, yeah.
We got cows!
Cows!
Hey, we really need to take our child out.
Yeah, okay, I'll do that next round.
Because he still has all four guys.
But they're all almost dead.
No, they're not. 151. It's me and you who's almost dead.
Shut up.
Look at his stats.
Shut up. Damn it. Hold on, I'll kill him. Off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard upstairs.
Will you kill me now?
Yes. Are you kidding me?
No, we're not kidding him at all. Kill me.
I have to kill that worm or another worm.
I would leave that worm.
No, I gotta get this guy because it's his turn next.
Is it?
Yeah. Shit. Goodbye, sir!
Ba-da-da-da-da-da.
Where's your concrete shoes, man? Concrete shoes when you make them sleep with the fishes. What are you thinking?
Go, sweet pea, go!
Not that way, that's me you're gonna kill.
Who's Grandma?
Are you standing on my head? Really?
Yes, I need
so
to
you're standing on my head so you don't drown. That's really nice.
Who's Grandma?
Oh,
that
I made
was
it.
Pretty fucking cool.
That was badass.
That was so lucky. It's not even funny is what that fucking one was.
I'm moving it.
10 seconds. 8 seconds. 7, 6, 5.
Because that's how physics works. There's no drift or anything.
Nope. Just... straight down. That's the way that missile was designed. Straight down. What the fuck was that?
Is that my turn?
Apparently.
What the hell?
I guess your luck has turned.
Well, sir. It's good knowing you.
You should have used grandma right there. What the hell is going on?
That's what that luck thing does. It helps you escape and not die. But that better have killed you.
Oh, but it's gonna kill you too.
Ah, shit. It didn't kill me. Your ass killed me when you died. See that big hole? That was me. You're welcome.
I'm gonna go to this water.
You think?
Oh, I'm also poisoned.
You're welcome. Yet again.
This was just all me. I take the blame for this one.
Yeah.
What
Don't
did he do
screw
to you?
It up.
What did he ever do to you?
What's that
mean?
Nope.
No, close. It's close.
Oh, he did, gets
no.
water on him. You can like wash him right off.
Yes, sir.
Oh, whoopee cushion.
Don't whoopee cushion. Yeah, that was weird.
That was messed up.
Go, Grandma. Go, Grandma. Go.
Grandma's got a surprise for you.
Does she ever?
Oh, great. My child's here, so I can't make the grandma joke.
Nah. Yes, drown your own worm. Go, go, go. Move, 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 move. Aye, fuck.
That's the stone, the fat guy. So he can't move.
Turn around!
Ah, damn it!
Underwater does less damage.
Yes, it does. But damn it, my ears! A screech! Fuck! Okay, so. Is
donkeys.
Sweet Pea gone?
Yes, donkey him.
No, she's got one character left.
Who's got like four health?
17.
11.
17.
11.
I am again going to demonstrate my prowess.
Do not go after me. Go after him because he will kill you and then he will win. I will not be coming after you. I will be going after him.
Demonstrating my prowess.
We need to take our child out.
Can you get both at once?
No, unfortunately. I don't think I can. Maybe?
Oh!
Maybe? Move, damn you! Shit.
Then I can Sweet Pea get me all at once.
Sweet Pea? No, don't do anything fucking crazy. Donkey's not crazy. Be crazy. Be crazy, baby. Crazy.
Go all cray cray on his ass.
Thank you.
Bitch, no!
Oh! Damn it! No, there was a little ledge there!
To each the survival. Armageddon us.
Yes, Armageddon.
Survival of the fittest.
Okay, because I promised one-on-one last man standing, let's do this.
Shit, I'm in a really bad position. Hopefully don't hit me. You're missing me. Shit, I'm dead.
You're definitely dead.
Took out an entire chunk of the map, right?
I am God. I called down the storm.
You're dead. You leveled the map.
See, la. Playing the violin for you.
One more.
Oh, come on. Fine. Last one. I don't care what happens.
No armies.
I don't care if Jesus himself comes
again,
and sits
on
this couch next to us. And says, you're going to do one more round. I'm going to look at him and say, fuck you.
Ooh, I like that one. It's pretty. Hi, baby. You got really cold today.
Breon.
Oh, this is going to be great.
Grandma.
Are you my good luck?
Grandma! Achoo.
That's not good. We're sneezing already. Damn it.
On it.
Baby man, die.
Hi, baby man.
It's baby man's token that come up in the draw. Now he gotta die.
Shoulda baseball batted him.
Shoulda. I didn't want to waste the baseball bat.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda.
And I thought I could knock him in his mind.
Triggler. Dudley.
Break your leg,
Dudley. Dudley do right.
Dudley do right. Soup der sheep.
Look in the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's a wolf with a face. Ah, shit. Damn it.
Go off.
Really? Really? I'm not gonna have to murder you.
Get him, honey.
You've pissed off the mob. And remember, the mob knows how to super shoot too.
Yes, I know the mob knows how to super shoot.
And the mob hires the mob.
That's right. When she needs someone whacked, she calls me.
Yeah, I know who to call when I need someone whacked.
Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Da-na-na-na. Okay, I'm setting up.
Yeah, so now I'm in trouble. Fucking boy setting up. Uh-oh.
No, my back actually hurts.
Yeah, I figured.
I'm sitting this dead.
Okay, I want to see this.
You need to see what?
My smallest worm.
Against the biggest worm.
Biggest worm.
Oh! Yeah,
it's
heard.
A David and Goliath situation.
Yeah, heard the back crack. Now this is going to be funny.
No!
Oh my god.
Shit. And everyone's deaf.
Look at my character!
He's like,
oh,
what the fuck did I just do?
This is why they told me never to play with matches as a kid.
Yeah, that's exactly why. Darling.
What? Really?
I love you!
You betrayed me.
Only 45 damage for that fall. Jeez.
I know, right?
You betrayed me.
If you jumped off that ledge, it would have killed you. But, you know, to get knocked off with a baseball bat first, you're fine. Let's go.
You betrayed me.
I said I love you.
You don't love me.
The baseball bat loved you. That's why it smashed itself with you. Come on, do something. Really? Is that all you got? Oh no, I'm drowning. Ugh. Did you just set off those fucking things?
Yep.
Nice.
What?
So did you just set off those things?
Mm-hmm.
Holy hand grenade. Fire! Nice shot. That was wicked. You barely got any damage on anybody, but that was wicked.
Yeah, it's because it hits your fedora and he just flies off.
Yeah,
because
my fedora is like magic, man. Yes, boss. Yes, boss.
Go after her, please. She's sitting right there at 91. You got the...
He's got
shit.
The 205.
I was going to kick his ass and then I just...
You guys haven't lost a worm, have you?
I think I did.
I did.
Maybe not. I don't know.
You
there
haven't.
There go my pipes. Excuse the pipes, anybody watching.
He hasn't lost a worm yet.
And I have one full worm. Your mother's got two. untouched worms. That was painful.
Again, did you hear? He has no dead worms.
And you got like two. Trying to get you out of the game quick, see.
Oh no, it's farting grandma.
I'm gonna be smart about this one.
It's the first time for everything.
Shitty physics.
Shitty physics and a lot of luck.
Music in the game?
No.
That's me.
Current down song.
Uh-huh.
I can hear it way over here.
You distracted me.
You distracted yourself.
I'm on a boss.
You have all four left too.
No, I don't.
No, he does.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
That's just what I've been saying.
Whoa.
And Mrs. Green is in the lead. That's gotta change.
I've only got two.
Okay, I'll start going after him.
Wow, it's like a book club party. Women in here. Lots of wine. This is just because.
Is it just a little love tap?
Little love tap.
Leave me alone.
Now you're back in the same position. Don't dragon punch him. You won't get all the way to the things. To the mines. That's gonna kill all the other guys. He missed. You wasted it. You hit one of my guys. Yes, you will definitely soon be the departed.
He still has all four of his.
I'm about to lose one of mine, but you're worried about going after me now.
Fart, Grandma, fart!
Apparently.
Holy mother of
God. Motherfucker.
Well, that was a good one.
Okay, now I lost two of my guys. Now, can I bitch like y'all and get some leniency here?
Nope.
Yeah, you can.
It's
time to go after her.
Gamer can't be beaten.
It's time to go after her.
God of all gaming?
Just knocked her off of the wall.
Yeah, I'm really trying to do this.
Prod, do it.
Nah. I'm not that mean.
Grandma?
No.
I have a little bit more maniacal plan in mind.
He's going after the two of us.
Meow.
Meow.
Meow. Sweepy, Grandma. Yes, sir. It'll take him out.
Can't get behind me.
You have the Sparable Worms, Kamikaze's character.
I'm not Kamikaze.
That was dumb.
That was dumb.
Oh, I thought I could set Grandma off.
Nope, we can make her start farting.
Well, shit. Why do you not have to listen to my kid?
Don't listen to your child. He's trying to get you killed.
No, you could have hit X instantly, but you know.
I did hit X. And all it did was make her fart. Hey, I went after him instead of you, so you should go after him instead of me.
Why is that?
I don't know, because I was nice enough to, go after him.
It might have been more effective. However.
Right away, boss. Right away, boss.
Let's see. Nah, screw it. Screw it.
Jesus jumped up and played the fiddle.
That was cold.
Good lord, thunder and Jesus, bye. Gotcha, boat.
That's what I'm talking. That's what I'm talking. Not help him kill me.
Good lord, thunder and Jesus, bye.
You just lost two characters.
What y'all got? Bring it. Bring your good stuff.
Go after Raven.
Bring your good shit.
What are you turning into? The Irish bud.
That's a bad Irish accent.
Yes, I know.
Just so you know.
I've never been able to do Irish. Really?
Come on, man.
What happened to him?
She's playing rough. She did playing rough, right, bye. What you really don't understand that is the Irish and the Scottish are almost like Canadian by. Very close by. It's a bad one, but it works.
You were not good at accents.
Shut up. Better than you.
Better than you, dear.
Sweet man.
Will you go after me? You know, he's...
Sweet pea?
Taking the lead.
Sweet
pea,
I'm,
the lead, right?
I'm committing suicide.
Yes. And I was trying to move, but then hit square instead of circle.
Hold on. I'm sorry. Wait.
Just super sheep boss and get it over with.
Or fall.
Oops.
To your death.
Well, that did look like...
And die.
That is really bad for that. It did look like a ledge I could walk on.
Yeah, I get tricked by that all the time.
And here I was playing the violin for you, and I gotta play it for me.
No, that your violin has to be bigger than mine.
No, there's a Bruce Miles violin right here. Oh wait, even better, I'll play the Bruce Miles violin for you.
That's not fair, Sophie.
That's fair, because she's gonna miss terribly. Gonna miss. That was perfectly fair, legal, and all that shit.
That was a legal one, boy.
That was a legal one, boy.
You
had to get mine.
You would take him and then bounce off without hitting you.
You had to get mine.
Apparently,
that doesn't happen. You had to get mine and be
zooming
in, right?
No.
It's Cape Breton accent, more than Scottish, but.
No, you're butchering accents.
I can do it with the Lord Thunder of Jesus is an awesome Cape Bretoner accent, and you can't tell me it isn't.
Just wait till my crow shows.
Did you just, like, hit me?
I want to hit
you. That's more, loopy than Cape Bretoner.
Why? Lord Thunder of Jesus?
Yes, and you do it horribly.
Fuck you. Insulting my accents, are you? Hold on.
Yes. Da-da-da.
You insulted my accent. Prepare to die.
Go after him, please.
Oh, God, what is it?
Please leave me alone.
I am whoever.
I am whatever the fuck Montoya. You insulted my accents. And my super sheep ran out.
Stop distracting me, Sweepy.
Yes, sir.
God damn, what is this, Donkey Wars 2?
I will get you.
Donkey Wars.
There's nothing in the way now.
Fuck! Ow. Until you say, now I know how the rats feel, or now I know it like rat shit.
Really? It still didn't kill you?
Nope.
Yep, but you killed me.
Gamer is omnipotent. And Gamer will have his revenge. Yeah. Fall! Don't kill me!
Please don't kill me.
Please don't kill me.
It will be good. I promise.
That was code. Dear, I love you. But you pissed me off. Now you must die. You must die a horrible death. At my hands. Goodbye, lovey. Police chopper! Police chopper! That is one weird fucking little police chopper.
I'm on it, boss. I'm on it,
boss. Super sheep. Fine, I promise you no super sheep.
I'm again.
It didn't get far enough. Fuck, I drowned it. Ooh. I did drown. Because I fucked up, you won. I love you.
We are down to 1-1.
I love you. You win. That's my Christmas present to you.
Yeah, right.
Christmas present. You can't prove otherwise. That's kind of a waste of time. Like, we're both hidden.
I know.
No, you got me. Holy shit. Twice. I'm impressed.
And Sweepy is the winner.
Sweepy's lucky I fucked up.
This Armageddon sucks. The last thing, like, we're in the actual Armageddon game.
This is like an earthquake.
Yeah, the entire map.
No, that would be earthquake. Armageddon was always fireballs from the sky.
Yeah, but it would destroy the map.
Yeah. You're thinking of earthquake, which is big in this game.
Damn it, not a single fucking
point of
damage.
Skyrim VR, full game. I thought they were just going to half-ass it.
No, it's full game.
Oh, look,
right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you very much for popping on. We had a few viewers on tonight, a few new people, some old ones, and I believe Linus hosted me for a little while, which was awesome of you, my dear. Thank you so much. We will be back again sometime soon. I know it's been a month since we've been on. We just wanted to play something because it's been a fucking month since I've been on. Been working.
Real life gets in the way.
Working a whole shitload lately. But 12 Games of Christmas is coming up, and we'll be doing a short Twitch of each game that we get. Have a look at that on my YouTube channel if you want to check out what that all that's about. Year 3 is what we're doing now. Year 1 and 2 are on there as well. We will begin Twitching each one of those games the day that we get them. So from the 13th to the 24th, every single day for at least an hour or two, we will be playing something, which is very fucking cool. And then we'll have some new games to Twitch in the new year. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you very, very much for hopping on. I do hope to see you all again, and we will definitely be back. Say goodnight, everybody.
See ya.
Goodnight, everybody.
Goodnight. Thanks, Devious darling. Take it easy. We love you, honey. And we're gone. Bye.